bloody hero! I'm not moving any. What was that? What was that?
If I stay down here another day.
Intruder!
Me again, and I'll wring your neck. Wait, I know you. No, it's a trick. You're not my son. The bastard's playing with my head. But it really is you, isn't it? What the hell were you thinking coming here? Don't you see he'll take us both? Never mind. We've got to get out of here. Get this damn cage open. But we must hurry.
This child of yours is quite the hero, dear Scarlet. Did you know he's being crowned arena champion? You would have been so proud of him. It must run in the family. That and getting locked up in one of my charming little cells.
You disgusting freak. Let him go. He doesn't know anything.
Oh, I think you'll find he knows a great deal. You see, the arena seal I gave him has been showing me his every movement. It has been most entertaining. Digging up graves, saving old fools, meeting with that crazy sister of his.
Teresa?
Yes, it appears your darling little daughter is alive too. She's told him all about the sword. And that wretched bloodline of yours. And now, my sweet, you're going to tell me where the key is.
What was that?
You just get yourself nice and comfortable there. We'll be back to get you and the other scum later. Then we'll have a bit of fun. He'll enjoy it, won't he, Tibbs?
Go to hell, pig.
Temper, Tibbs, temper. You should keep all that energy for later. You'll need it then. Oh, and don't try any of that funny will stuff. It won't work in here. The boss made sure of that.
Cell next year. I guess you're the one they've been hot cloakering all this time. I could hear you squealing all the way down here, mate. Nothing they're ashamed of. They know their pain. Wait a minute. I know who you are. You're that chicken chaser, ain't you? beat the arena and let the big prize go to save Pretty Little Whisper, didn't you? Don't get your coat in here often. What'd you do? Kill a mare? Slice up some pit? Bet the warden couldn't believe his damn luck. It's his birthday today, you know. The vicious bastard. Every year, he has us dragged out of our cells, shows us a little sunshine so we know what we're missing, and sticks us back in. Doesn't do it out of the kindness of his heart, either. They race us round the courtyard and take bets on who'll win. Then the winner gets a trip to the warden's office and... well, what goes on in there is too cruel to mention. Still, at least you get a good look at his place. And there's more than books and furniture in there.
Look lively, scum. Time to move out. It's race time. And you'd better put on a good show. Some of us have bet a lot of money on you. Win, and we like you. Lose, and you get a round in the torture chamber. That sounds fun. Yes, sounds fun. Let me hear it.
You miserable sods! I want to see a dirty race! Plenty of pushing and shoving! You hear me? Now, get into positions! 3, 2, 1!
Faster! Faster!
That warden trip is mine!
Get your finger out, puss bag! Call that running, you snail! Keep running, scum!
And beat.
Call that running, you snail! Keep running, scum! Keep running, scum! Call that running, you snail! Run, you ugly maggot!
Bravo! We have a winner. Guards, escort him to my office. Welcome to my modest quarters. You have earned yourself a singular reward, one of my world-famous poetry readings. Yes, that's right. These stone walls cannot still the beating heart of a poet. I don't want to hear one sound from you. Pouring forth one's soul requires the utmost concentration. The recital will begin anon. Remember, I require total silence. The cautionary song of the jailbird. Behold the bold, the spirited sparrow. As it doth fly above our dreary jail, none can harm it, not even an arrow. And should you try, you would surely fail. Its tail does pour forth from its beak. How once it was imprisoned inside of a cave. It's painfully obvious. You have no interest in the...
Welcome to your temporary home, the torture chamber. We're gonna have some fun with you.
Yeah.
The darkness of the cell.
Well, 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 here we are again, eh? Stay in there, and I'll get to you in a moment. You might have noticed there's a few less of you this year. I wonder what happened to them, eh?
Oh, you survived. Another year, another race. But we gotta get into the warden's office. We gotta get that key. I wonder what's changed out there.
Look lively, scum. Time to move out. It's race time, and you'd better put on a good show. Some of us have bet a lot of money on you. Win, and we like you. Lose, and you get a round in the torture chamber. That sounds fun. Yes, sounds fun. Let me hear it.
All right, you know the drill. 3, 2, 1.
Get a move on,
that warden
you
is
ugly maggot. Faster, faster! Keep running, scum. Faster, faster! Balverin turd! That way, you great big Balverin turd! Call that running, you snail! You great big Balverin turd! That way, you great big Balverin turd! Call that running, you snail!
You again. The recital will... Grey is the prettiest colour. Oh, grey is the prettiest colour. For it's in her name, her eyes, and her soul. She makes me feel 10 feet taller. To see her is to lose control. She lives in the north side among rainbows. And I look at her from dead, scummy slums. It's painfully obvious. You have no interest.
It seems the warden has lost his key. We'll keep you in the holding cells until it turns up. Torture will be delayed.
I'm free!
Ready when you are. You ready? To the courtyard. Go to the courtyard. I'll help distract the guards. Go to the courtyard. I'll help distract the guards.
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
We'll distract the guards and escape.
We must hurry.
Oh, no, you don't! What the...
Son, I can't defend myself.
Oh.
to get revenge.
Still, I think those barriers are connected to this thing. Don't worry about me. Thank you. not far now, but we must hurry.
Revenge burned like a sun within the hero, and his destiny was clear. Jack had cast a shadow over the whole of his life. He had been the architect of his sister's blind suffering and of his mother's imprisonment. And soon his power would be absolute.
Turn out too badly after all. You did pretty well back there, but there's still so much to do. Jack is getting closer to the sword. I can feel it. He needs a key to unlock the sword from its hiding place, and now he knows where it is. The key is in Hook Coast, hidden in the ruins of an old abbey. You have to get to it first. We have one advantage. He doesn't know the key will only make itself known to one of our bloodline. That's why we have to find your sister. As long as she's out there, Jack could use her. You should go to Darkwood and investigate the portal. There must be some way of activating it. It's the only way to get to Hook Coast. But first, I have a gift for you. There's power in your blood that hasn't been tapped yet. Feels good, doesn't it? From now on, I will be able to talk to you through your guild seal. Now go. I will try to find Teresa.
Your guild seal has been